Yeah. Great recovery by Orlov in the middle. Otherwise, Kane would have had a goal there. Terrific pass and reach.
Ovechkin with a fancy move of his own, and he finishes to make it 4-2. Alex Ovechkin.
The great guy, he's a very competitive guy. And as there's the defensive play by Orlov stealing the puck. Then here comes the great eight. Now he's got some time and some room and a chance to work one-on-one. And he does the old fancy between the feet. And Duncan Keith's been around a long time. A long time. But that is so tough to defend. It fooled Duncan Keith just long enough because he can do it at high speed.